The original magnetic spin toys that I made about a year ago were made kind of crudely in my shop out of plexiglass with magnets epoxied to shafts. And this year, with my 3D printer, I'm now manufacturing the parts using the 3D printer. That's the spinner and that's the base. And they're really working quite nicely. And I'm pretty pleased with the changes.